While reggaeton is currently dominating the Latin music scene, Latin rock still packs the stadiums of Uruguay and the rest of South America. One of the veterans of the scene is Uruguayan rockers La Vela Puerca, who, like many Latin artists, found success in mixing traditional rhythms with foreign influences like punk and new wave. Since their 1998 debut, they've released 7 studio albums and continue to fill stadiums with their larger-than-life anthems. La pena en los demás. Compro aire y si es puro, pago.